With a strip drill system, essentially what we're talking about is a very narrow band of cultivated soil, and either side the soil is left undisturbed. One characteristic of this system is a much more consistent seeding depth. Usually with this system, the cultivations are between 15 and 25 centimetres, which is some way shallower than the subcasting. The second point is that if you've got any compaction anywhere, that needs to be treated separately as a separate operation.
For the subcast and the strip till system, where you're working on wider rows, the herbicide is even more important since the crop cannot provide any early competition with weeds early in its life. With the modern strip till systems, where the seed goes into a nursery bed, it's well consolidated and it is precisely placed. And so pre-emergence use of these herbicides is much safer.